play that way, committed and competing, just like Coach Hines always mentions.
This puck got through to Corey Schneider. It deflected off the post as well. Here's Severson for the Devils, able to pick up Taylor Hall. Maneuvers into the Panther zone. Nifty move to get by Yandle. Plays this backhand try by Palmieri, and a save made by Reimer.
Spins out and finds Kyle Palmieri. There's the backhand shot. Reimer in good position.
Face-off won by Jimmy Hayes. Shot by Severson, deflected and scored!
It all starts with a face-off win by Jimmy Hayes. Look at Damon Severson. I thought he played real strong last game. Just gets that puck toward the net, and right off the inside right pad foot of Keith Yandle. Yeah, it's a lucky bounce. You'll take it. You get some for you, some against you.
Devil's not out of the woods yet. Trocheck spins away, works a pass across. Ekblad with a drive, save made by Schneider.
Moments ago, Corey Schneider with a terrific save off the blast from Aaron Ekblad on the point.
Gets a pass from Dadnov. Here's Vincent Trocheck, picks up Barkov. Yandle with a shot, saved by Schneider. Oh, he got the leg out tonight. Huberdeau on the rebound.
Wow.
Keith Yandle plays this off the stick of Barkov, deep into the Devil's zone. Bouncing puck in front, Dadanov, and a save by Schneider. Jumping in, he'll head to the bench. Devils change as the puck's taken back here. Stephen Mason hit deep in the zone. This puck loose in front, backhand try, and it went wide of Reimer's net. Boyle to the circle, shanking the shot was Palmieri. Back the other way, it's a two-on-one. This is Trocheck, walks in, shoots, and a save by Schneider.
Wow, what a save by Corey Schneider. And off to the races. Two-on-one, Vincent Trocheck cuts to the net hard. Look at the save there from Corey Schneider. That is tough because he's got to stay with him.
Now Palmieri crosses up with Butcher. Work down low. Hischier drops it back. Butcher to Palmieri, scores! Kyle Palmieri let it rip, and the Devils with the power play goal make it 2-0.
Good puck movement, Hischier to Butcher. And look at Will Butcher, sets it up right in the wheelhouse. And that is absolutely ripped over the left shoulder.
Sends it across. Keisha collides with Bukestad in the corner. Now Verbata. Work back towards the point. Matheson shot. Save made by Schneider. They score. Bukestad has Florida on the board.
The Devils were in good position. Actually, Damon Severson played this well. He's on his man quick, but he bats the puck back to the point. There's the initial save. What another save with the left arm, but Bukestad with the long reach, stays with it, chips it over Schneider. And all of a sudden, it's a 2-1 hockey game.
Tried to play it off the boards. Now following up is Dryden Hunt. In just his second NHL game, Sevier with a shot. Big leg save by Schneider.
Sevier found himself all alone. Puck came to him. Corey has made some.
Hawks a pass in the direction of Boyle, but taken back by the Panthers. Given away. Boyle shooting off the post. Able to pick up Hall. Gets by Huberdeau, but the puck taken back by the Panthers. Now Barkov is thrown into the bench by Santini.
And look at Steven Santini right at the Devils' blue line. Sends Barkov flying into his own bench. One more look.
Trocheck plays it back. Hessek for Matheson. A drive saved by Schneider. It comes loose. A backhand try in front. Grabata is denied.
One more. Replay for you. Watch this. That is Andy Green comes sliding across.
Bravada will send it away. Dryden Hunt looks to lift the stick. This puck comes to Bravada. Has to circle wide around Butcher. Plays it to the circle. Redeemed Bravada shooting and a save by Schneider. Panthers work it free. Bukestad shovels it back to the point. Now Verbata with a shot. Save made by Schneider. Loose in front. McGinn at the doorstep was Bukestad, and it wouldn't go. Cleared
wow.
Away. Good puck possession for the Devils here as Severson plays it for Hischier. Nico looks, shoots, and a save by Reimer. This deflected off Trocheck and all the way towards Corey Schneider, who gets rid of it. But give it away, and the chance by Trocheck. Oh, that nearly caught Schneider out of the net. Trocheck again, played for Yandle, saved by Schneider with the pad.
Uh-oh, moment for the Devils. Corey Schneider comes out to play the puck. His defensemen are too far up. He banks it right to Trocheck. Trocheck who reads the play so well, spins around, fires a puck. What a recovery from Corey Schneider.
Able to control, comes off the boards, guides it back. John Moore plays it off the end board. Stafford picks it up. Drew Stafford comes out in front, shoots out, saved by Reimer. Mueller now continues on. Barkov in the corner, shovels this to the circle. Here's Huberdeau walking in on Schneider, jamming at it in front, but a stop made by Schneider.
Wow.
You're going to see it here. He's able to hug that right post. Watch right here. Look at that pass from Barkov. There's Huberdeau, gets in behind everybody, and he tries to squeeze it past the right pad and post to Schneider. But Corey be able to use the leg strength and keep it out. Wow. What a great overhead angle right here. Look at Huberdeau trying everything.
Santini behind Corey Schneider providing support.
It's a hold your breath time. I tell you, what vision by the big fella Barkov. He makes a heck of a pass.
This time Trocheck will take the faceoff on his backhand. It's still Boyle again, trying to win for a third time here. Barkov has the stick ready. Boyle wins it back, that's all. Heroics at the end, the faceoff by